Now I'm gonna go into, it's a little noisy, I'm gonna go into what's called the hero wave. Okay, it's a tribute to our veterans. It looks like a drum roll. Of course, it's accentuated in here. Then I'm gonna go into what's called a thunder slam. These are the seven methods of naming them. Thunder slam is when they both hit the ground together. Now I have to turn transversely, and I want the energy of the tubes, or these lines of impedance, I want them to try to turn me this way, but I'm gonna engage oblique system so I don't turn. So some of you athletes, of course, coaches probably call it, a lot call it anti-rotation, some call it anti-twist. I'm hearing a lot of different mixed messages, but bottom line, it's the same thing. It's the crossfire. Turn. Zero. Beginner. Five. Ten. Switch. Zero. Five. Ten. Now again, when I say once you learn seven methods, now you're going crazy. You're here. You know, there's a lot of things you can do once you learn the methods.